Hello guys, I'm Noah trying to copy AG Snapshots, but this is going to need all the stuff that I'm showing guys right now. So I'm not trying to copy anybody, this is my way. So first you're gonna do is start spraying Sage's hair, and then you're gonna start brushing it out with the American hairbrush only. And then what you're gonna do is you are going to have to separate it into two pieces and spray it and start twisting it. And I'm twisting it to the left. And you can just let it go. And I'm doing the other one too. Okay, so now that you've done that, what you're gonna do next is you are going to take a hair elastic and start putting it around one. It's okay if you let go of the other one. You'll just have to retighten it. And it will get a little bit loose, but that's fine. So I'm just tightening it. So now what you're basically gonna have to do is wait for about 30 minutes for it to like dry a little bit, and I'm just spraying it and like touching it a little bit. Okay, so I'm back and I'm just going to take it out. I'm sort of ruining this one right now, but that's fine. Doesn't really matter because this one hopefully will be better. So it was about 30 minutes. Oh, that one's much better. So now what we're gonna start doing is taking little pieces. And you can do them as big as you want, but I like littler ones because they're just cuter, I personally believe. So I just have to do it. Okay, so I'm almost done. Okay, so when you're done, you know, this is just a little add-on that I like to spray it. And this is another add-on. I usually like to take the two front pieces and take them in the back, and I usually take like one and put it right in front, and take a hair elastic and then just tie it, and then you have like that little front one in the very front, and I think it's very cute. And I'm just like making sure it's better, and I'm spraying the other one down and curling it a little bit. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, but this is gonna have a little update. So I have been trying to make videos every weekend, and I have been making like once during the week as well. But I'm really sorry, guys. I'm trying my hardest to make a few during the weekend, and I did make a photo shoot in a stop motion, and then earlier I made a regular just AGSM. So that's gonna be a new series also. So I'm trying my hardest, and I'm sorry, guys. You know I used to make videos like every single day, but now I'm not. I'm just really trying my hardest for you guys, and I just want to let you guys know that, you know, I care about you guys always, and even when I'm not making videos, like I'm thinking about making videos, and maybe I'm making one, or I'm playing with them and getting ideas that way. So that was basically all I really wanted to tell you guys, but I care about you guys a lot, and I love you all, so bye, and I hope you enjoy.